Hi, on the test bench, the solid conductors 1.5 mm² and 2.5 mm² are connected in series. The wire length is 1 meter. I installed the 25 amp breaker, and this will allow me to test both wires over a wide range. I'm curious how they will heat up at various currents. Will there be a big difference? Let's check it. The difference is only a few degrees. The 1.5 square millimeters wire feels warm. The difference is now about 10 degrees, while the 2.5 square millimeters wire is roughly a body temperature. Both wires are heating up, but the temperature of the 1.5 square millimeters wire is already close to 70 degrees. The thin wire is really hot, while the 2.5 square millimeters wire is still within an acceptable temperature range. Now let's look at their behavior during short circuits. Oops. If a high current is interrupted instantly, the heating is minimal, about 1 degree. After 4 seconds, at 100 amps, the 1.5 square millimeters wire reached 53 degrees Celsius. Let's look at the cooling. More than 70 degrees Celsius. This means that a lower current can actually heat the wire even more, if it lasts longer. So, I tested single wires in open air. This is similar to jumpers in electrical panels and wires without a common sheath. Keep in mind that conductors inside cables will heat up much more, and always use circuit breakers in accordance with the standards and regulations.